All right, gotta rip under this tape. Gotta rip under this tape. Got this one, it stings like a bitch because I just got it yesterday. And we're going to High Bar. Because excuses sound best to the person that's making them up, so no excuses.
Look at that.
It's like the rip's not even there. Okay, so the pain's like, imagine you just pissed off a bouncer and a bunch of his friends, and then they all grab baseball bats and they take you out to the back, and then they just take your hands and you just beat the shit out of them. It's about the best way I could describe it. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts. All right, 5 dismounts.
It's gonna hurt so much.
Some days it's just about going through the motions, you know? It doesn't need to be great, you just need it to be less, you just need to be more tough. But as long as you get one good one, it is worth it. Dollar is great.
Catch up.
Thank God for dowels. That was as far as you can catch a. Gotta retape up. The tape came undone on that turn, so. The rip was really dragging on the bar. That's great. Oh. Fucking right. 2 for 2 on Coleman. 3 for 3 on DeKetchup. Today's an easy day. I'm at a level. We're going to rings now. 5 dismounts. Higher res planche. Straddle. Giant. Nice giant. Double double. Stick. Because it's just Wednesday training, so it's just easy day. Easy, easy, easy.
Good song, dude.
Ah, dude. Alright. Getting ready for rings. It's gonna be great. Positivity is key. Hey, gymnast or weightlifter, anyone that gets like rips and shit on their hands, search up Uncle Mike's All Natural Products and then get the, it's called Healing Salves. The greatest rip cream I've ever found. These are my High Bar grips from yesterday. Fresh blood. Oh, sexy. The other grip has it too, but it's not fresh blood, so it's less cool. For anyone that doesn't know much about me, and if you're wondering just because like I'm a big guy, the rings is my like best event. It's not. I'm starting to get better at it, but one of my better events is pommel, which would surprise anyone that's a gymnast. So yeah, let's keep these dismounts going. That one was really good. We're gonna count it as a stick. If you're wondering what it hurt, by the way, it was both ankles and both knees. Yeah, dismount number 3 coming right up.
Oh. Anybody stop me? We gotta do. I believe in anything.
I kicked the ring with my ankle.
All right, you guys know the rules.
One more dismount.
I didn't stick any. What a joke.
At least all the plush is really good. Most of the giants were pretty good. Most of the dismounts were pretty good. Didn't stick any, which kind of sucks. But, you know, practice makes improvement. Fuck, my hands hurt. Time for a pee bars. Alright, pain is just weakness leaving the body. Let's go to pee bars. Alright, put water in my hair. That looks way better, hey? I look sexy now. Okay, we're going to pee bars. Damn it off, dope hike. Hopefully stick a few, 5 sets of that. We're just going to skip warm up because my hands hurt too much to grab the bar. And set number 2. And the maybe I should line with straighter legs to keep it safe, you know? Idiot. Set number 3. Having fun yet?
Thank you very much.
Holy schnickerdoodles, that was a good turn. All right. Set number 4. 4, let's go.
Didn't stick it, but clean. Clean as a whistle.
Okay, 5th set. Let's get it.
Fucking thank you very much.
Stuck it. 2 sticks, 3 linings, 5 dismounts. Now we got palm. Yeah. Straight up, nobody likes watching palm roll. Not even gymnasts like to watch palm roll. I'm just doing dismount stuff. I'm not gonna talk in between sets or anything. Palm sucks, no one wants to watch palm. So I'm just gonna quickly show all my palm and then we're done palm. So it'll be quick. I'm gonna make it really quick for you guys. I'm sorry I got put in, you know. That's 2 dismounts.
Good.
3 more wonderful palm of dismounts. Stuck it. Eh. All right, now we just have landings. Never done. Simple day, easy day.
Two of everything.
Yeah. All right. Really quick before I go, that's the end of training. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this out of the blue vlog that I didn't plan on vlogging today, but just happened to vlog. So that's the end of it. Bye, I love you. Let me know if you want more of that.